where Cain got his wife. Pick up the word and read in Genesis 5. There's Adam and Eve and daughters besides. And you betcha that's where Cain got his wife. Did you ever ask then why was it right for Cain to take one of his own sisters as bride? But so much has changed since the years have gone by. Did you ever let the Bible decide? That time when Adam picked his wife, he wasn't naughty. It came down to Eve, who came from his body. Their children were the only ones in the world. It's not like Cain could choose a thousand other girls. And now you know at last how Cain got his wife. He's picking the one to be the love of his life. It's no longer legal in our modern times. Read Leviticus 18 verse 9. It's a really different world and millions exist here. And man, I'm not attracted to my younger sister. And then God the Father took Moses aside and said, tell them leave home, son, we're taking their bride. So if skeptics ever try to get snide, and they ask you dumb son just to cover their pride, just go to the pages where scripture is guide. Then you never have to blindly reply.